This afternoon, West taking on Reicher. Cougars at the stripe off the Shea Hill miss. Check out the workhorse Chris Hovde with the third effort. Reicher leads at 17-8. Third quarter, West has it. Blaine Browder dishes it to Trevor Scott in the corner. Attacks baseline, jump stop, two hands off the glass. That cuts the Reicher lead to 21-13. Cougars win this one, though. 43-28 is your final.